So imagine a world where there's no marine life, nothing in the water, less birds, and it's all due to, excuse me, Will.
Don't touch my stuff, that's nasty.
Yep. This straw right here. This straw is the plastic straws are the 11th most found attraction in the ocean. It takes almost 200 years for this to dispose or decompose. And around 1 million birds die from plastic straws per year, along with other marine life. And Americans run through approximately, well, you probably run through a little bit more, but Americans run through approximately 500 million plastic straws each day, and they all, nearly all, end up in the ocean. So there you go. And there's some alternatives you can use. To reduce the plastic straws, you can use paper straws, metal straws, bamboo, papaya. You can use no straw at all. Edible straws, biodegradable. Edible again. Silicone. And this will all, like, decrease all the straws that we put into the ocean. And this is how reusable straws work, just metal straws. The stainless steels, they come with a variety of sizes. And these are a lifetime guarantee, eco-friendly, and will eliminate plastic. And they won't, they won't rust or get old on you. And if we continue to eliminate plastic straws, we can help clean up the ocean and earth. We can save marine life by simply using reusable straw or no straw at all. And we can save turtles too. I mean, everyone loves turtles. And that's it. Thank you.